Earthbound Beginnings is a game rated T by the ESRB. Okay, so... first up, yeah, those Life Up Creams, rather useful. Sell any? Yeah, I'll purchase two of those. I think that I'll take a third. Now, may seem like a foolish idea going out again without even seeing a doctor first, but you see, I have a plan. Too far up. Smash! 145 damage. Takes care of that one. now. Now, the idea is, go to the inn at the end of the halfway down the road, heal there, heal at the inn right here, then afterwards use the breadcrumbs to hopefully get back to the mountain. If I were to teleport or to anywhere for healing, it would cancel out the breadcrumbs. And, of course, that's assuming that the breadcrumbs weren't already cancelled out by me being done in. So, never mind, that's not working. But it does allow me to do. I need to go with Plan B. PSI to revive everyone. Now, get some rest. Now, let's see if this works. That worked. Fight, fight, fight. Now, once I get up a couple layers of rope, from there I'll place new breadcrumbs. I mean, I can take at least one of these enemies. I can take one or two of these enemies before I'm completely done in. I think. Smash! 172. Only 8, and... well, so much for that. Smash! And that's not good. Actually, what am I doing? I should really get... I really should just get Anna back in the fight. Fight. That wouldn't do any good. That might, though. Smash! 146 damage, and no need for the beam. You know what? I think this is as good a place as any to have the breadcrumbs be dropped. You again. Ouch. 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 Fight. Let's see, you fight with fire, so therefore I'm gonna get a try. PK freeze. Never mind. Although, yeah, Actually, did I? Actually, I don't know why that didn't work. It must have had it set to the wrong user. That's more like it. Now, if I remember correctly, it was this rope next. What? Another variant of this nuisance already. Fight. Shack. Smash. 165. Okay, these guys aren't so bad. Smash. 168. Okay, so I guess those are the weaker versions. Hope that's the case, at least. Anyway, right back where I was before, I think it's just down here. And nothing there except enemies. Okay, so fight. Steal and fight. No. That's not good. As far as I'm aware, there's just no way to soften. Oh, never mind. It's both good and bad. The good news is, it's easier to cure, being out for, and being completely taken out, than it is to heal, being turned to stone. So, I'll just heal. Take out one of the gargoyles and bring her back and just beat up this last one. Goodbye. Oh, good. There's a house here. Healer's house, I assume. Judging by the sprite, I see. How happy I am that you came to see me. I know what you would like me to do here. So, a heal on the house. Yeah. It is nice. So, what do you have in the closet? I'm sure you two would like to be alone. I'll make a few calls and wait out here. Huh? Wait, what's going on? No one here. Except so and please get you from them. Should I say no first? Or... Okay, so this is okay, don't want to press the wrong button this time. Now, this one actually seems like an important question that can't be reversed. Okay, so. But what answer is there? Proper answer. So I just pressed the X button.
Such a long time. I thought you said that's how I've been like, you dream.
Why are you two blushing? Let's hurry up and get out of here.
Sorry to bother you two. Did you hear those loud noises? Those noises are coming from outside. Not in here, silly.
And a giant robot I now had to fight. So I guess just fight the robot. Oh, you check it. Yeah. Oh. And... Oh wait, this thing just occurred to me, I think I may have misread the header for a couple of those dialogue lines. Oh well. Either way. Actually, I don't know if I ever actually got the reading for... I think I may have been distracted. I forgot to get the reading for stats. Either way. Damage of 2. Ouch. And it's just one guy with a sword now. Yeah, I'm done for. Okay, never mind. Oh shoot, I missed. What? I thought the tank was destroyed. Wait, where am I? Oh, talk about sprite flicker.
The brute's strength is not enough to beat them.
I know that. I know now that these can be brought back to us. I believe. I am Lloyd. Now is the time you must fight for yourself. Now it is the weakling's turn. Used. Stay here and wait. So...